5. I shut it off because I was afraid to get out of it with the thing running because I'm a little bit big for it, I guess. Got a little pull switch, hit the button, start right up. Got a little 4-cylinder gas motor in it. Tires are excellent. Somebody thought enough ever low down to put the tires all around on it. All 4 tires have been replaced. But it does everything you ask it to. You know, the up and down, it's hard for me to. The little thing back and forth, just right when you ask it to do it, it does it. Pretty good little skid steer. It's got some rust on the bucket. On this one side, this bucket needs patched. But there again, just come off the truck, didn't do a thing to it. Here it is for you guys to buy Absolute on Tractor House Auction. Showing, I think, 59 hours. That's obviously not right. I'm not exactly sure how many hours it does have on it, but it sure does run good.